Hello, this is Kaminoko bringing you the convention news for March 7th, 2018. Okay, first up we have KigaCon. Online registration has been extended until March 12th, and single-day badges are now available. The main event schedule is now on Facebook, and the convention has announced as guest, Katsumi Cosplay. And now for RAFCON. RAFCON will have several cosplay events over the convention weekend, including a hall craftsmanship contest, a fan favorite contest, a cosplay marketplace, and a closet cosplay competition. The tabletop gaming room schedule has been posted, and the convention has announced these guests: Evil Cosplay, James Knoll, and Con LG. Next, we have ZenkaiCon. Masquerade registration is now open. Press applications are now available. Guest Jade Saxton has been added to the lineup. And ZenkaiCon invites you to Sakura Sunday on April 15th at Fairmont Park in Philadelphia. The convention will be hosting a cosplay fashion show and cosplay showcase during the event. And now for Animazement. The convention's AV department is looking for volunteers. For more information, visit their Facebook page. Also, Artist Alley emails have been sent out. And now for Anime Next. The convention will feature an indie boardwalk located in the video gaming hall where indie game developers can showcase their creations. And the convention has announced as guest, Bryce Papenbrook. Asheville Anime Regional Convention is now accepting volunteer applications. Otakon registration is now open for 3-day badges. And finally, we have AkaiCon. The convention is now accepting submissions for the cosplay contest. Volunteer signups are now open, and the convention has announced these guests: Leah Clark and Cassandra Lee Morris. Anime Week in Atlanta is hosting the International Sailor Moon Day Atlanta at the Renaissance Waverly on June 30th. Well, that's all the convention news we have for March 7th, 2018. I'm Kaminoko, and this is Anime Convention Video. Matane! Hello, this is...